to Denver. This is the National Championship Arena Cross Series. These are the 125 set to go for their main event. Now, don't forget, we'll still have 250s coming your way. He races as well as the main. We check the starting lineup. Bob Nesbitt got it. Now, on down the line, they are the best of the best. Well, if the racing is any indication today, what we're going to see now, and I can't wait.
Yeah, it's going to be a barn burner, but the thing that I like about arena cross races, they have two rows in that starting gate.
Yeah, two rows. I'd like that too if I were not in the back row. Rusty Holland out of the center of the pack, grabbed by Ian Molasano. Gate blocked. Set to go, and he gets power eight. Holland, top winner. Air shot, he has been third place. Oh, a big pile of cars to land. One of those waters have piled up.
Oh, that Bogart bunch in there. There's a little bunch of people out of the off-mass begins to collect it. Musty Holland has been the leader first half of this race. Hard, I might add. Allowing this guy, rider number 11, to take over the lead that John just saw past him. That will push the battle to third between 7-7. Kevin Johnson, Jeremy Buell, rider number 25. And look right behind them. Here comes Denny Stephenson. He wants to win. Oh, good God.
Wow, this is tough grinding. You got it there. This is the last podium on the box here, and all these guys won it. The guy I like was Danny Stephenson. He's doing something a little bit different than the difference.
Well, whatever he is doing here has allowed him to catch those two guys right in front of him, so he's doing it well. Meanwhile, Demon is doing what he always does. Nothing different.
Point trying to go for a sweep here, winning both main events last night. Leading the 125 here tonight.
Josh out front, running in second, number 11. Should catch a glimpse of Ferris coming around the corner. That's Brad Hanson. And then comes some crazy rally with a number 3, 4, and 5 position.
Well, Danny Stephenson moving ahead now into that fourth drop to Jeremy Buell back down to that fifth spot. So Stevenson's working on Kevin Johnson now.
It's one of the better nights of riding for him this season. You see the white flag. Will he get the job done with one lap to go? Will he get that third place?
He was trying to redeem himself from last night. With him and Rusty Holland, he had to get a little bit cheated out. He had a podium spot.
I think you're right. Josh Demon is headed for the checker. All the marbles. That will make two one-seven wins in a row. That is an Josh Demon heads for the checker flag. He takes the win. Brad Hanson. There he is. He'll finish second and third. He's got a Josh. And then Jeremy Buell.
That battle for sixth and seventh there. Phil Lawrence coming away as the sixth. Chad Johnson coming away as the seventh.
They're all shaking hands because that's just a miracle. One thing we did not see during the race, but about another camera getting the leader, Josh Demon is actually going to crash.
I think that's the toughest race I've ever had. Man, I'm just real happy that the good Lord Jesus Christ kept me safe out there. Man, you know, I just had a bad crash there, went over the berm, and I don't know, I just started doing a triple, was able to pull just a little bit of a lead, and man, I went down, and that was all I needed, I guess, just to hold it. So I'm just happy the way I rode.
When is the last time you saw Josh Demon look that worn out? Hey, kids, you having a good time? I guess you are. As we'll check the results from 125 Main. We'll go back to Winner's Circle and talk with our third place finisher, Kevin Johnson.
Yeah, no, the triple, I quit jumping it because I came up short, and Josh got a good drive and jumped by me. I remember that now. I just like to give all praise to Jesus Christ for keeping me safe. Came up really short on the double one lap, and I thought I was done, but he helped me out there for sure.
Well, I hope we see more of in the arena cross circuit.
Yeah, I hope to make a couple more. We'll see.
Brad Axon, rider number 11, he led to a good part of the race, and then he pushed when Rusty Holland drives.
It was tough. I had it handed to me. I was in the lead. Josh was behind me, and that guy, he's going really fast. You know, he's got everything going for him right now. But I'll tell you, my Suzuki was running real good out there. I felt real good. I hate to get second place, but then again, I like it. You know, it's nice to be up on the podium.
Hey, Josh.